Guys, I've heard everything from narrow to nearl to gnarl. How did you get gnarl from this? Before we get too carried away with this crazy name thing, it's nearl. Nearl. I completely regret every single one of my decisions.